The United States $50 bill is a denomination of United States currency. Ulysses S. Grant, the 18th President of the United States, is currently featured on the obverse. The U.S. Capitol is featured on the reverse side of the note. All current issue $50 bills are Federal Reserve notes. The Bureau of Engraving and Printing says the average life of a $50 bill in circulation is 55 months before it is replaced due to wear. Approximately 3.7% of all notes printed in 2014 were $50 bills. They are delivered by Federal Reserve banks in brown straps. The redesigned U.S. $50 bill incorporates two easy-to-use security features, subtle shades of blue and red, and historical symbols of freedom. Security features, color-shifting ink. Tilt the bill to see if the numeral 50 in the lower right corner on the front of the bill changes colors from copper to green. The color shift is more dramatic in the redesigned currency, making it even easier for people to check their money. Watermarks. Hold the bill to light and look for the watermark, or faint image. Similar to the large portrait, the watermark is part of the paper itself and can be seen from both sides of the bill. Security thread. Hold the bill to light and look for the security thread that is embedded in the paper and runs vertically up one side of the bill. If you look closely, the words USA 50 and a small flag are visible along the thread from both sides of the bill. The security thread glows yellow when illuminated by ultraviolet light. Additional design and security features. The redesigned $50 bill remains the same size and uses the same, but enhanced portraits and historical images as the older design bills, and most importantly, continues to be recognized around the world as quintessentially American symbols of freedom. Symbols of freedom have been added to the design on the front of the $50 bill to represent images of the American flag. The traditional stars and stripes of the United States flag are printed in blue and red behind the portrait of President Grant. A field of blue stars is located to the left of the portrait, while three red stripes are located to the right of the portrait. A small metallic silver blue star is located on the lower right side of the portrait. The symbols of freedom differ for each denomination. Color. The most noticeable difference in the redesigned $50 note is the addition of subtle background colors of blue and red to both sides of the bill. The background colors add complexity to the bills and differ with each denomination to help distinguish them, because color can be duplicated by potential counterfeiters. It should not be used to verify the authenticity of the bill. Updated portrait and vignette. The oval borders and fine lines surrounding the portrait of President Grant on the front and the vignette of the United States Capitol building on the back have been removed. The portrait has been moved up and shoulders have been extended into the border. Additional engraving details have been added to the vignette background. Low vision feature. The numeral 50 in the lower right corner on the back of the bill is enlarged to help those with visual impairments distinguish the denomination. Microprinting, because they are so small, microprinted words are hard to replicate. The redesigned $50 bill features microprinting on the front of the bill in three areas. The words 50, USA, and the numeral 50 can be found in two of the blue stars to the left of the portrait. The word 50 can be found repeated within both side borders of the bill. And the words the United States of America appear on President Ulysses S. Grant's collar, under his beard. Federal Reserve indicators. A universal seal to the left of the portrait represents the entire Federal Reserve system. A letter and number beneath the left serial number identifies the issuing Federal Reserve Bank. There are 12 regional Federal Reserve banks and 24 branches located in major cities throughout the United States. Serial numbers. The unique combination of 11 numbers and letters appears twice on the front of the bill. On the redesigned U.S. $50 bill, the left serial number has shifted slightly to the right, compared with previous designs, because they are unique identifiers. Serial numbers help law enforcement identify counterfeit notes. and they also help the Bureau of Engraving and Printing track quality standards for the notes they produce. Thanks for watching. Please like and share.